Okay, Reggie, I'm gonna admit it. I was wrong. You can keep that. A little early Christmas gift for you.
Hey, Delson, you gotta call a girl when you decide to go on a rampage in downtown.
That's not me.
I got a great view of somebody smoking the hell out of Duke Choppers.
But you can see them? Where are you?
On top of a building near 12th and Union.
Adios!
care about this guy? You already got Smoke.
Because I think this might be the guy who was on that transport with you, the one I got my powers from.
You mean that big sweaty guy, Hank?
Yes. And if he busted out of Augustine's tower, then maybe he can help me figure out a way to break in. Why don't you come with me and help?
No. No, that guy is bad news. I think I'll just, you know, sit back and watch the fireworks. Delson, just watch yourself. I don't trust the bald redneck.
Sure, but I'm not exactly helpless, all right? Besides, he and I've got something in common. I've got no love for Augustine.
Yeah. Good luck.
Reg, I got eyes on him. He's on a rooftop downtown fighting off choppers.
All right, but listen to me. Don't let the DUP catch him.
Oh, right. I got it.
And don't let them kill him either. And don't you kill him. But don't let him get away.
Jeez, man. It's a lot to remember. Reg, I'm on the roof.
Hank?
Isn't.
You lost him?
No, I didn't lose. I'm just keeping my distance.
On purpose?
He can practically fly, man.
Yeah, so can you. In three languages.
Trying to get killed!
Ian!
Reggie, I got him!
If the cop's here, I'm gone! Your turn with the chopper!
Damn it, Reg, you scared him off!
Damn it, Reg, I lost him.
Yeah, well, I didn't. Lantern District, Hinghe Market. I know when the switchboard's gone crazy. Reports of a bioterrorist.
Hank, wait! I'm not gonna hurt you! I just need your...
Oh, never mind. I already have that.
Hank, I need your help!
I ain't gonna get it!
Man, I don't want to do this!
Then stop! I'm warning you, kid! Back the hell off!
Make me! Slow down, I just want to talk!
Got nothing to say to you! Hank? How the hell did you get this number?
You listed. Sorry about the thing with the sucker punch before, but I knew there was no talking to you till you calmed down. You calmed down?
I swear, man, when I get my hands on you,
I'll call you back in a half hour.
No, wait. I'm calm.
You sure? Because so far you've been all about chasing and shouting and wailing away at me.
I'm gonna take Augustine down, but I need your help to do it.
I could sign on for something like that.
Great! Then we should...
Hold on. The DUP guys around here are scrambling. Something's up. I'll check it out and I'll call you back.
Reggie, it's me.
Delson. God, you disappeared on me.
Sorry, look, I caught up with Hank. He wants to work with us to get to Augustine.
What? No, I'm not so sure that's a good idea, man.
Come on, you know what, big brother, you worry too much.
Maybe you just don't worry enough. Listen, be careful and watch your back.
You worry too much?
Or not enough.
And an aerosol can. Thank you.
Thank you. Cowboy in the air! You are destroying the city! Get the hell out of my time!
Hank, what's up?
Listen, kid, I've been thinking. When you was chasing me across those buildings with all the helicopters and all before...
Right. Yeah, I'm sorry about all that.
No, I was just gonna say, you've clearly been getting the hang of those smoke tricks I gave you.
Well, I kind of need you to teach me one more. You managed to escape our tower once. How'd you get past those electrified barricades?
There's a transformer on the roof across the way you gotta shut down. But it ain't gonna do you no good. She got the whole thing armored up and half the DUP forces standing guard.
Right, but maybe if we both work together...
Hey, my specialty's breaking out of places like that, not in. Listen, we both got our reasons for getting to Augustine. She got something each of us wants. But we gotta do it on our terms, not hers. We gotta draw her out of her castle and out here, where we stand a chance.
Any ideas?
Well, you know them two kids that was on the armored bus with me?
Fetch and Eugene.
I guess. Anyways, DUP's got him.
What?
Just happened. That was all the commotion before. Guess you needed a real make up for me getting loose. She's sending him out to that big concrete platform the DUP built between the two islands.
And you want to what? Rescue him?
Way I figure is, if we go out to that island, set those two free and make enough ruckus while we're doing it, Augustine's bound to come running. Against all four of us, she don't stand a chance. Now, there's a pier right across from that platform. Meet me there just after sunset.
I'll be there. Reggie, Eugene and Fetch,
I heard, I heard.
Hank and I, we've worked out a plan to storm the island and take out whatever dupes are guarding them.
Nelson, I've been thinking. There have been a lot of innocent people killed lately. Normal people.
Normal? Jesus, Reg. We're not going back to that, are we?
Look, I'm not sure I can help you add to that count, all right? Just to set a couple of bioterrorists free.
Reggie,
I'm a cop. I'm supposed to prevent this kind of thing. Just give me a call when it's over and we'll head back to Salmon Bay. And Delson, watch out for Hank. I don't trust him.
Reg, what are you doing here?
Look, those are people over there. They need our help. Not bioterrorists, not conduits. People.
Well, thank you. And thank you for being here, so...
What's the cop doing here?
He's my brother, okay? He's here for me. So, what are you thinking?
I've been doing some recon. Our best bet's the dock on the far side. It's less exposed. Figure you two can do your smoke gift.
Thank
and
you.
Draw their attention out front. I'll commandeer a boat and go in during the distraction.
Why are you going in first?
Because I'm a cop. Which means I can commandeer a boat and it's legal. You steal a boat, I'm gonna haul your ass in.
Oh, he'll do it. too. So we'll see you inside, right?
Yeah. See you inside. Stay safe, will you?
Now listen, we get out there and start making noise, Augustine will come running. Come on, I know a way into the island we won't be seen.
Explain what happened. I saw Augustine kill you back in...
You saw her shut me up, is what you saw. Big difference. Shouldn't have brought the cop, man. That's a mistake.
Huh, funny. Said the same thing about you.
Here she is. We pop in here, she'd come out smack dab in the middle of the thing.
You sure about this?
Hey, when I was in that tower, I saw things. One more thing. They got one of them drone things out there. The ones you get powers from.
You know about that.
Sure would be nice to get a new power before stomping on Augustine. Let's go. Okay, here's the plan. We start cracking these support pillars, they feel the rumbling, and the guards come down to check it out. We take them out, and Augustine will come running. Gotta be fast.
That's some pretty thick concrete.
Don't take both of us working together, but we should be able to give you a jump.
Well, let's give it a shot.
Teach you to tangle with me! Ha ha! What'd I tell you?
Sorry I didn't trust you, man.
Damn straight!
I cannot believe we're cracking these things.
Save some for the Dukes, kid. I'm just getting started.
Tangle with me!
what you get for messing with a prime, idiot! Payback for cutting gates, Echo!
Yeah, there ain't no stopping us, man.
Gonna take all of us to stop Augustine! What you get for messing with a bribe, idiot? Get you to tangle with me! These dupes are a pain! That's payback for cutting gates, Echo! Payback for cutting gates, Echo! It's what you get for messing with a prime, idiot!
Take you to tangle with me! Sudden you don't trust me?
I don't know, man. Something's not right. Maybe I should call Reggie.
Hank!
Henry, you didn't disappoint me.
I did like you asked. You just do like you promised.
You son of a bitch! I trusted you!
Never trust a convict. I see we found something in your size, but just to be sure.
Oh, lady. My brother finds out what you did.
Oh, he is gonna...
He's gonna what?
No! You could have hit me!
Yeah, that's payback for blasting me with the angels. Now come on, get up! Come over here, I'll get those cuffs off you! This way! I'll cover you!
Reg? She's still alive. She's gonna come back, and I can't use any powers with this concrete crap on!
What the hell happened?
It's a trap, man. Hank let us out here so Augustine could kill us.
I told you! This way! I'll cover you!
Reg, she's still alive. She's gonna come back, and I can't use any powers with this concrete crap on!
What the hell happened?
It's a trap, man. Hank let us out here so Augustine could kill us.
I told you!
God, I just don't understand why he would do that to us!
Because he's a bad guy, and bad guys do bad things. You may have superpowers, but it wouldn't hurt you to still listen to your brother every once in a while.
I gotta hurry. I can't fight Augustine like this.
Hey, get up here!
I'm trying! What the hell?!
I got it! Sorry, I'm out of grenades. You have to do this the old-fashioned way.
What do you mean?
Put your hands up here.
Don't flinch.
I knew we couldn't trust him.
Okay, you were right. If I had listened to you, we wouldn't even be here.
Well, as long as we are here, I guess we should save those two people.
How are you gonna get us out of here?
I'm gonna have to shoot you down.
Sounds like a plan Cop Man would come up with.
Actually, I'm starting to like Cop Man.
Why shoot?
Oh, crap!
Look out!
Stop!
Leave my brother alone, you bitch!
Oh, dear God!
Ready!
Come on!
Oh, shit! Where's he?
Son of a bitch. Delson, look at me. You gotta let me go.
No, I can do this.
Listen, we can't let this stuff get to you too. David, I'm so proud of you.
No.
Always have been.
No. Lindsay, don't.
I love you, bro.
No! Hurt you!
Sorry, man. You knew. You told me not to trust Hank, but I didn't listen. But I swear to you, this son of a bitch is not dead. Where is Hank Daughtry? I'm
see! Tell me where Daughtry is!
Where is Hank Daughtry? I know.
Where is he? Tell me where Daughtry is.
Should have left one breathing to answer the question. At least I know he's alive. I just gotta find him. Wait a minute, he called before. His number's gotta be in the incoming call log. Gotcha. The DUP here for Hank.
God damn, never should have trusted you guys. Where the hell you at?
There's been a complication. Hold.
What the hell's going on over there? Sure, pounding the hell out of something. Sounds like a freaking war. Jesus. Hank did this?
Hank! You there? I'm not afraid of you, Hank!
Onto what you were expecting. gonna have to locate the signal again.
And what makes you think a bioterrorist scum like you can leave this city alive?
We had a deal.
No, you had a deal. With my boss, who's not here now.
I've done what you asked. You gotta keep your promise.
My promise? I've already lost 7 of my buddies here in Seattle to you, bioterrorist scum. I made a promise that I'd hunt down...
When Augustine finds out you went back on our deal...
Miss Augustine makes deals with bioterrorist scum.
Here somewhere. It does seem like the rooftops.
Gotta be getting close. Guess I'll give this tracker one more shot.
What do you know? Turns out I don't need your goddamn protection. Yeah, well, I left a trail of you guys' carcasses from one end of the city to the other. Any DUP shows up at the marina, that line's just gonna continue right out into the water.
Of a bitch. She killed Reggie.
I didn't know, I swear to God.
You didn't know?
You set us up!
She said she wasn't gonna hurt you. She promised she's just gonna talk.
Wouldn't you believe her?
She got a sadistic streak a mile wide, but I never heard tell of her actually killing a conduit.
My brother would still be alive if it wasn't for you.
She had my daughter. Why don't you just come with us? Just disappear.
Stay safe, Hank.
I'm coming, honey! Let's go home!
time to get what I came for, Augustine.
It's time. Citizens of Seattle, it's time to take back our city from those who seek to destroy it. Bioterrorists have no place on our streets. They must be locked away, far from all decent and normal people, for the good of society.
She better hurry before there's no decent, normal people left to protect from me.
Resulted in the deaths of hundreds of loyal DUP guardians and our fellow Seattleites.
You called this a terror spree? I'm just getting warmed up.
Stop until I get Augustine. Augustine, you want justice? You're gonna have to stop me first. And, by the way, good luck with that! This is it, y'all. Did you shut the defenses down? No turning back. If you can, conduit, and take her alive, show the world what she's done, or just kill her for what she did to Reggie. Bitch is gonna die.
Okay, I can work with that. Even if the rest of it is still active.
You guys are everywhere! That's a setback.
Hey, D. Saw a trail of bodies over. Pioneer, thought of you and followed him. Hope you don't mind. Happy to see me?
I had that covered, you know.
Oh, I know, but the hell you did.
So this means you're along for the ride?
You kidding? My two favorite people in the world in a knockdown dragout? Wouldn't miss it for the world. There you go. More smoke toys.
I had that covered, you know.
Oh, I know, but the hell you did.
So this means you're along for the ride?
You kidding? My two favorite people in the world in a knockdown dragout? Wouldn't miss it for the world. There you go. More smoke toys. Chumps, give me something bigger. Should come in handy. Should come in handy. Should come in handy. for that.
That's your lifesaver.
Hey, Fetch! This would be a good time for some backup!
Ask and ye shall receive!
Eugene! Man, you sure know how to level the playing field.
It's good to have friends in high places. Feel the wrath of my demons!
Easy on the trash talk, Eugene! You think that's gonna save you?
Looks like he's trying to pull out the new tricks.
Let me try the high beams on it.
You sure you can cut through?
Yeah, if you and Teen Angel there can keep the dupes off my ass.
Fear not, I shall protect you.
How's it coming, Fetch?
Don't rush me, Dee. Don't like being rushed. I'm almost there. Got it. All yours, Dee. You go inside and grab Augustine. Eugene and I will keep these guys off your back.
So, any trouble finding the place?
I know all about what you did. Using Hank to set up the crash, making Eugene and Fetch look like monsters to scare the shit out of the city. All so you could swoop in and be the hero.
I did what I had to protect conduits.
Protect? You hunt them down. You lock them up. And you train them to kill.
I needed Abigail and Eugene to be monsters, because without monsters, the monster hunters go out of business.
So that's what this is all about, huh? Job security?
And you almost derailed the whole operation. Luckily, you turned out to be the best thing that ever happened to me. You hear them out there? They want your. And once the world sees the head of the DUP saving them from the biggest bioterrorist threat of the last 7 years, your death will buy my DUP at least 20 more years of funding. I'm so glad we met when we did.
Don't be.
Oh. Oh, no. Are you gonna kill me now?
You're goddamn right I am.
You want my power? You got it. Seven years ago, my unit was there to save lives from a new threat. Conduits. People with powers that no one understood. They had the power to kill. And the power to transform some of us into conduits, too. I found another survivor. She tailed me as I made my way back to the safety of my battalion. Together, we traveled through a lawless city that wanted us dead because of what we now were. Every day, people joined the lynch mob, horrified by the thought of conduits hiding among them. We'd hurt no one, but they could only see us as monsters. When military order finally asserted itself, they treated us as the threat. I was conduit. I was military. But I couldn't be both. So I made another option. It was the only way. By bringing in that first conduit alive, I'd earned the government's trust. And that was just the start. They funded the creation of the DUP, thinking we were just freaks hunting down other freaks. But that wasn't it. I was going to save as many conduits as I could. If my kind were going to live, it'd be behind the walls of Curtin K. Seven years, I've kept them safe. Me. I won't let anyone undo that. Not the government. Not the army. Not you.
7 years, all you've done is keep them locked up. You just took away their freedom.
So tell me, what would you do? Just throw open the gates at Curtin K Station? Set them all free?
You bet your ass I would.
The world hasn't changed in the past 7 years. Inside, the conduits are safe. They're alive. You turn them out, they'd all be dead inside a week. So tell me, who's the savior? And who's the monster?
This is what you wanted! You win! We both have the same power! Only difference is, I've had 7 years to practice.
Eugene! Give some help! Can't do anything! I need a blast call! Eugene! Could you some help? I can't do anything! I need a blast core!
Oh! Okay, Delson! I'll see what I can find! Just hang on!
gonna need.
Thank you.
Yeah. I'm told that hurts.
Augustine had come to Seattle with a plan. To spread fear, panic, chaos. Make herself out to be a hero. Her plan was soon shattered by monsters she had made. Fetch, Eugene, and me. For 2 weeks, Augustine had controlled Seattle. Now it was our turn. And who the hell was gonna stop us? Oh, and the hundreds of conduits Augustine had locked away at Curtain Case Station? I'm gonna shake each and every one of their hands on their way out the door. So many different powers, all in one place. I'll be the kid in the candy store. But first, I had a promise to take care of.
Hey, Accomish Nation! Local heroes back home.
There's my girl.
Whoa, slow down. What? Come back to save the day and...
The TV news showed everything. It showed everything.
Okay, look, about
I saw you kill dozens of innocent people.
What did you want me to do? Okay, I wasn't gonna let anybody or anything stop me from getting back to you. To save everybody. We're Accomish. We take care of our own, right? Hey, take it easy.
You have disgraced our people. You have disgraced our ancestors. And you have disgraced the memory of your brother. You are Accomish no longer.
You... Everybody else will die without me. Or have you forgotten that?
We haven't forgotten. And we will never forget.
But...
Forever attached to your pride.